Happy Mother's Day. 母亲节快乐.
Dear Master, all the saints.
很荣幸在这温馨的五月佳节里与各位同修一起来祝贺师父妈咪的生辰和母亲节。
It's such an honor to be here in this warm May together to celebrate our Master's mom's birthday and Mother's Day.
盛会开始前，感谢上帝恩惠，将师父恩泽引领到我们的身旁。 让我们有机会沐浴在师父的圣洁光辉中。
In the beginning of late event, let's thank God's mercy and grace. Bring Master's holy glory.
感恩师父慈悲大爱，洗涤我们的心灵，提升我们灵性，同时教育我们如何修行解脱。
We appreciate Master's infinite love, cleanse and lift our souls and spirits.
师父妈咪， 我们敬重您, 我们爱您。
Master and Mommy, we honor you, we love you.
Thank you. We love all mothers.
我们准备了一些节目与贺卡要献上师父, 祝师父您生日快乐, 母亲节快乐。
生日? It's my birthday?
Yes.
Yeah? Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Double, huh? Lucky, lucky me. Thank you, thank you. It's very good to celebrate only Mother's Day, so people don't know how old you are, no? when they call you mother, meaning you already beginning to, you know, to be very mature, so. 我意思说，我们庆祝母亲节就行了。哎，每年庆祝母亲节，就没人知道我们几岁。啊，因为有人叫我们母妈妈，表示说已经开始长很大了。OK, thank you. That's it. Your program.
首先献上的是由优乐同修所带来的舞蹈。 优乐同修为向许久不见的师父妈咪献上最诚挚的祝福，希望您能够永远开心。所献上的曲目是 Happy Birthday to Master.
Wow, I didn't know it's my birthday.
Mother's Day.
Mother's Day.
Coincidentally, I just know about an hour ago that you are here. So I forgot what day is what. Sometimes I don't write. Diary. 有时候我没有写日记了，不知道哪一天了，一个小时以前才知道，你们在这里，数下来看一看。<laughs> Understand everybody? Yeah?
Yes.
Very good.
The first performance is a group dance came from Olak. Mm. Entitled Happy Birthday to. Sorry. Happy Mother's Day to Master.
Hey, never mind. It's no secret that I'm an old woman. Everybody can see it. Okay, go up. Mother Day, Master Day, Mom, Birthday, whatever. As long as we have some cake to eat. Do we have any cake? Ah, a lot. That's important. Okay? Welcome.
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ Để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn.
I don't have to talk because I just know 1 hour ago I was thinking, what am I going to talk? What can I tell them that I did not tell already? and then come here and say, oh, program, wonderful. Thank you for saving my life. Okay, continue.
接下来由纽西兰同修带来一首演唱，陈述着无论徒儿在何处，师父都会用着温和的光辉，温柔指引徒儿们回家的路，就像月光一样。带来的曲目是《月光》。Our
next performance is singing solo from New Zealand, entitled Moonlight. Moonlight shines as Master's love and passion, graces everyone's heart and brightens the road back home. No matter where we go, moonlight always reminds us where we come from.
Sounds good.
Happy Mother's Day, Master. I love you.
I love you too, kid. Thank you. Oh, kid.
月光洒在每个人心上，让回家的路有方向。哦，离开太久的故乡和老去的爹娘。哦，迎着夜色散落的 光芒，把古老的歌谣轻轻唱。哦，无论走到任何的地方，都别忘了故乡。什么力量让我们坚强？ 是什么付出让我们坦荡？是什么结束让我们成长？寒风里白骨老绵，放走一片天，寒风拂凉一身伤，夕阳山。
接着献上的是由福尔摩沙优乐同修所带来的舞蹈，叙述着离乡背景的优乐游子，借由舞蹈来表达对于家乡以及母亲的思念之情。
Next, Ode to My Hometown, Group Dance. All the assist disciples living and working in Formosa. This dance depicts how much overseas all assist miss their happy life back in hometown. Let's welcome all to my hometown.
Không hề thơ trong tiếng khoan hò ước thề. Yêu con đi xưa đưa lối qua chợ làng quê, và yêu mấy nhịp cầu tre là đây em chờ anh về.
Want to marry her? You must look one more time. Okay. Maybe it's not really a her. Maybe. So check it out. Check it out. Pretty cute, huh? Pretty cute.
谢谢勇的同修带来如此勤快的表演。接下来由外蒙古同修带来一首精湛的蒙古传统舞蹈表演。团员都是由专业的舞者所。 带来的表演，团长曾是蒙古舞蹈大赛的得奖者。主要带来的曲目是农村青年，描述着游牧民族自然的生活方式。让我们一起来欣赏他们的表演。欢迎，欢迎，欢迎。Next
is a group dance. Youth of the countryside, from fellow initiates in Mongolia. Let's welcome.
Wow, professional, eh? Professional winner of Mongolian national dance competition. Oh, we applaud again.
非常感谢万蒙古所带来的精彩表演，他们的表演依据主要是经由他们生活中的骑射、蒙古包，以及他们生日常生活中的一些生活方式所进行的一些体现，那也让我们见证到游牧民族他们的热情。
The Just Dance Gate actually tells the daily life of Mongolian youth, featuring natural acts deriving from daily nomadic life of Mongolian, such as horse riding, horse racing, and yurt setting. This dance is praised internationally for it shows how the choreographer integrates the talent and inspiration into dances. The background music is composed by Mongolian national honored Yi Choi Dog. The choreographer is Mr. Savijit, a national honor folk artist.
接下来为各位献上的是福尔摩沙同修的大提琴与钢琴演奏，带来的歌曲是《爱的礼赞》。二位同修都是职业的音乐演奏家，也曾经受邀至国家音乐厅演出。
Next performance is cello and piano duo. Okay, the first piece of music is A Place of Love, okay, by Sir Edward Elgar. Okay, the two sisters, also a okay, professional musician, okay, also invited okay, to perform in National Concert Hall.
谢谢二位师姐所带来的表演，让我们在这样自然的环境当中，也可以听到如此优美的音乐响宴。我们以《爱的礼赞》这首曲目来表达我们对师父最诚挚以及最甜蜜的爱。接下来为大家献上的是 由布农族歌谣改编的拍手歌，源自于布农族人迎接正向、快乐生活的一首曲目。今天带来这首曲目，同样是希望大家能够一起拥抱正面力量，勇敢面对生活。
The next piece of music is Kipapa Ima, or Song of Applause. He sings how ethnic Bunongs happily and positively lead Kate. And also with this song, we like to invite all fellow initiates to bravely face the future.
Bravely face the future? Okay. The mothers are the bravest. And they can always look to the future because the past they don't have time to to think. Only today and tomorrow, right? Yeah. Hey, hoi. Welcome. From Bunun, right? Must be very happy folks. Thank you. Beautiful. Very happy, happy. It's a tribe in a mountain, Taiwanese mountain, the original people, original Taiwanese people. And now they all call themselves Taiwanese. From Vietnam, from Australia, wherever. They also think I'm Taiwanese.
接下来的时间，我们要请各国同修为师父献上母亲节贺卡。Next,
we have fellow initiates from around the world to read their cards for Master.
Okay. Why for me? How about everybody else?
Sorry, and all the mothers worldwide.
也敬祝所有的母亲，母亲节快乐。
Yeah, that's better. Otherwise, they're jealous, you know, with me. They think I got everything. It's not true. Hey, so many color. Nice.
首先，请香港同修为 我们身上母亲节贺卡。
The first one is sister from Hong Kong Center.
你好靓。亲爱的师父，愿你无边无际嘅光与祝福永驻我哋嘅地球家园，生日快乐 ，Happy Mother's Day，I love
you。多谢。
My beloved Master, may your tremendous brightness and blissful aura shine forever on our planet home. Happy birthday, Hong Kong Center.
多谢。挚爱的师父，愿您无边无际的光与祝福永驻我们的地球家园，生日快乐，香港小中心。
Next, our Iranian fellow initiate sister from Australia. They will read their greeting card.
接下来由澳洲小中心为我们献上母亲节贺卡。
با عرض سلام و درود و ادب خدمت استاد اعظم چینگهای، من با کمال تواضع از طرف همه خواهران و برادرانم در ایران و استرالیا میلاد با سعادت و روز گرامی مادر را خدمت استاد اعظم ناجی هر دو عالم، پیام آور عشق و نور، زداینده تاریکی ها و همچنین به تمام رهروان پاک و روشنبین تبریک و تهنیت عرض می نمایم و همچنین از طرف همه برادران و خواهرانم همواره برایتان آرزوی شادی و سلامتی و طول عمر دارم. تقدیم با عشق، With love, Adelaide Center, Australia. Happy Mother's Day and I love you so much.
We don't understand, but it's beautiful language. Beautiful language. Is that the native Australian?
No, I am Kurdish from Iran.
Ah, no wonder. I thought it sounds like, yes. Sounds like Hebrew.
It is Persian, okay. But I myself, I am Kurdish.
Okay, so yes. Is that Kurdish or is that Persian,
this is
Persian. Or is that Jew?
This is Persian.
Oh, really?
This is Persian language.
Yeah, sounds familiar,
yes,
right?
Because I grown up in Iran and then I live in Australia for the last 20 years.
Oh, you look like all three. Yeah. You look very, very, you know, like liberal, tolerate, and peace,
exactly.
Cooperating, yeah?
Exactly, exactly.
Beautiful.
Thank you so much.
It sounds beautiful. We didn't understand a thing, did you? But it was so beautiful, the language, very, very crispy, huh? Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much, Master.
I forgot how to say thank you in Iran, in what?
Mutshakiram.
Mutshakiram. Ayo. Okay. Mutshakiram.
Thank you, Master. Thank you.
From all of us who did not understand. Translate.
My greeting and respect to Supreme Master Qinghai. I humbly salute your birthday and great Mother's Day. On behalf of all my brothers and sisters in Iran and Australia to you. Master, the savior of both worlds, bearer of love and light, abolisher of darkness, and to all pure-hearted apostle initiates, we wish you health, happiness, joy, and longevity. Australia Center for my dear mom.
Thank you.
我们亲爱的妈妈，师尊清海无上师，谨代表全体伊朗及澳大利亚的师兄师姐们， 向您的生日与母亲节献上我们对您的敬意。师父，您是世界的救主，您带着光与爱，您去除了黑暗，您是我们的一切。恭祝您健康长寿，幸福喜乐，澳洲小中心。谢谢。
Next, our sister from Olaf is going to read their cards.
接下来由优乐同修为我们献上母亲节贺卡。
Sư phụ kính yêu, Ngài là cội nguồn của cuộc sống, là cội nguồn của yêu thương, tuôn chảy khắp càn khôn vũ trụ. Chúng con thuộc về Ngài, từ vô thủy và mãi mãi về sau. Đệ tử chúng con xin dâng lên Ngài, xin chúc Ngài Phật thể an khang, thân tâm an lạc.
Thank you. Cảm ơn. Cảm ơn. Cảm ơn Âu Lạc.
Dear Master, you are the source of life. You are the source of love, overflowing the whole universe. Thus, we belong to you, from the beginning and forever. Wishing good health and peace without end. Okay, with the All Our Disciples.
Thank you.
亲爱的师父, 您是生命的泉源, 您是爱的源头, 您的爱满溢全宇宙, 我们属于您, 从最初到永远。 恭祝您佛体安康，平安无疆，献上我们的爱，优乐全体徒儿。
Next, brother from San Jose Center, USA is going to read their card.
接下来由美国同修为大家献上清洁贺卡。
To our most beloved and beautiful Mother of all existence, thank you for all your blessings, your grace, and your love. Thank you and all the gods, goddesses, for having you with us physically. Thank you for all your sacrifices. Thank you for all being the best Mother and Master of all times. We wish Master always good health with all your dreams coming true with ease. Have a wonderful Mother's Day. We love you, Master.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. It's funny, huh? The one from America look like Chinese. And the one from Australia look like Persian. I'm expecting something from the chocolate brother. Wonder where he comes from now.
Maybe from Japan.
Good idea.
致我们最敬爱的美丽万物之母，谢谢您一切的祝福，您的恩典与爱，谢谢您与所有天神，让您的肉体与我们同在世上。 谢谢您的牺牲奉献，谢谢您这位古往今来最好的母亲与师父，恭祝师父健康永驻，万事如意，心想事成，生日快乐，母亲节快乐，美国全体徒儿。
Thank you.
Next brother from Lomé Center, Togo.
Togo, okay then, look original. We don't get confused, huh? It's good.
Master Long Tonto, Mibio la Messin, Agbejiji, Kudo Paradis of Vincent, Oeni Nobeno, Lonovava Kerijimenawa, Eni Miato, Mita Quenao, Mita Quene, Pata, and Toto Quenakiri, Egidia Nami, Enoi, Eno, Maula me. Kudo Bata Maulida Mikota.
Merci. It's also original language, ne? Yeah, good, good. Only the Australian surprise us.
To our beloved Master, on this occasion of your birthday, we wish you excellent health and divine protection. And may heaven grant your prayers. You are Mother of Mothers. And we renew our commitment to keep the loving teaching of Mother that you convey to us. Happy birthday and happy Mother's Day.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you. How you say thank you in Songolese?
Abe kaka.
Abe kaka?
Yeah.
Ah. Binao, so Binao. Very nice, very. Also very crispy language. Yeah. I love languages. Yeah. All the languages are so beautiful. Huh? Look like when they speak, they represent themselves somehow. Yeah.
挚爱的师父，新逢您的生日。 祝您身体无比健康 天界护持常在左右 愿天堂让您的祈愿成真 您是万母之母 我们发愿拥抱您所教导的母爱之道 恭祝您生日快乐 母亲节快乐
Thank you. Thank you.
Next, sister from Korea is going to read their card.
Is that Korean clothes?
Sorry, master, I couldn't arrange our Korean custom.
Today they're making joke on us. Surprise all the time.
우리가 가장 사랑하는 스승님, 우리가 꽃이 될 수 있다면 스승님의 보호 아래 아름답게 피어 이 세상 모든 것에 행복을 가져올 수 있을 거예요. 우리가 무지개가 될 수 있다면 천상에서 평화가 내려온 것처럼 저 높은 하늘에 영롱한 무지개로 찬란하게 될 거예요. 우리가 반짝이는 별이 될 수 있다면 우리는 밤하늘을 빛으로 수놓으며 지상의 인류에게 경탄을 자아내고 기쁨이 되어줄 거예요. 하지만 스승님, 우리가 이 모든 것이 될 수 있다 해도 스승님을 향한 감사의 마음을 다 표현할 순 없어요. 스승님께 기쁘고 행복한 생신이 되길 축원합니다. 영원토록 아름답고 건강하시길 바라며 한국의 모든 센터 제자들로부터
감사합니다.
감사합니다.
Most beloved master, if we could be flowers, we could create happiness everywhere because we could bloom gloriously under your guidance. If we could be the rainbow, we will appear as a triple rainbow high in the sky, as peace descend from heaven. If we could be stars, we could twinkle and light up the night sky and bring joy and awe to humans on earth. But even if we could do all that, it would never be enough to express our gratitude to Master. We wish Master a happy and brilliant springtime birthday. Be forever healthy and beautiful. Your Korean disciples. Happy birthday and Mother's Day.
Thank you. I like that one. Beautiful. I like that one.
最挚爱的师父，我们愿成为花朵，就能在您引领下开满辉煌的花朵，处处创造幸福。我们愿成为彩虹。 就能成为引导，和平降世的山重彩虹高挂天际。我们愿成为繁星，闪烁点亮夜空，为世人带来喜悦与崇敬。但即使这一切都成真，仍不足以表达我们对您的感恩。恭祝师父生日快乐，灿烂如春，永保安康。 美丽永驻
I like that.
韩国全体弟子敬上
Next, our Mongolian brother is going to read a card from Mongolia.
接下来由蒙古同修献上母亲节贺卡
Амга сайрт эх өгсмэнэ Бид таныхаа нөхцөл болзолгүй ихээр замчлалд үргэлж баярлан талархаж байдаг аа. Бас таныхаа анхдагч ертөнцөөр хийсэн гайхамшигт аяллалын талаар сонсож баясан байдаг. Таны минь ажиллал хамаг амьдтад орших үед хур болон бууж байдагт гүнээ талархаж байдаг аа. Таны минь төрсөн өдөр болон ээжүүдийн баярын өдрийг тохиолдуулан шав бид дараах шүлгийг даруухнаар өргөн барьж байгаа хүлээн авна уу. Таны минь цаашдын аялал Дундаршгүй баяр баясгалан дүүрэн байг. Таны хамн хайрын нэрэл бүхэл оршихуй цацраг мөнхийн амар амгалан гэвэг. Таны минь зүрхэн чавхтас оршихуйн аялуутай нэгдэн ихшгэлэг. таны минь гэгэн хүслэн сэтэлчлэн бүтэх болтугай таныха эрүүлэн сайн сайхны төлөө залбирал хайрын хамт Монголын шавнараас Thank you, Supreme Mother of the Universe.
Thank you, thank you. All this language, beautiful, huh?
Yeah.
Most beloved Master, we are ever grateful for your unconditional love and guidance. We are always delighted to hear about your wondrous travels throughout the original universe. And we deeply appreciate the blessing you shower upon all beings. On this celebration of your birthday and Mother's Day, we would like to humbly dedicate to you the following poem. Journey Forward. May the journey forward grace you with inexhaustible joy. May love ignite your whole being and grace you with everlasting peace. May the strings of your heart join in the symphony of miracles. May all your noble wishes manifest with divine precision. With infinite love and prayers for your health and well-being. From your Mongolian disciples.
Thank you, thank you. I, how to say thank you in Mongolian, I forgot.
Yeah, Bairilla. Bairilla.
Bairilla.
Yeah. Thank you, Mas.
Bairilla, Mongolia.
Yeah, thank you, Mas.
是爱的师父，我们感恩您无条件的爱与引导，我们满心欢喜地听闻您在初始宇宙的奇妙之旅，我们无比地感谢您对世间万物的加持，新逢您的生日与母亲节，我们谨以此时献给您行前之旅，愿前方的旅程给您无尽的喜悦。 愿爱丽满盈，让您平安永宁。愿您的圣爱心弦引奏奇迹交响师，愿您的高贵心愿都能一一圣真化现，经营我们无限的爱与祈愿。祝您健康平安，全体蒙古同修徒儿。谢谢。
Next. A fellow initiate from mainland China.
接下来由大陆
mainland China. Ah, okay. From where? China is big. Where from?
河南。从河南。河南。用河南地方方言。
Okay.
最伟大的师父妈咪，今天我们这群行云的孩子们。 与天师、天圣们一起感恩您，献上我们最真挚的爱与祝福。愿母亲不再流泪，愿世界从此和平，愿我们活出你的教理，超越世界的好与坏，点亮一个个连线上帝的灯塔。
架起一座座铜像天堂的彩虹桥，愿我们美丽的地球早日加入高等星球的行列。再一次祝师父妈妈身体健康，生日快乐，母亲节快乐。我们懂了，懂了，我听得懂啊，听得很清楚，很清楚。
大陆全体弟子敬上，感恩。
Our greatest Master Mummy, today we all the angels, gods and goddesses, we are very lucky to have the chance to pay our deepest gratitude to you. We would like to offer our most sincere love and best wishes to you. May our mom never quiet again. May our world would be peaceful from now on. May we all live accordingly to Master's teaching. Practice spiritually more diligently. Go beyond the good and bad of the world. Light up the lighthouses connecting to God. Build a rainbow bridge leading to heaven. May our beautiful earth join the circle of a higher consciousness planet soon. Once again, we wish our Master Mommy good health. Happy birthday, happy Mother's Day. Yours truly, the Mainland China Disciples.
Thank you.
接下来由福尔摩沙同修献上母亲节贺卡。 无限慈爱的师父妈咪，每一日我们都在您关怀的眼中重新出生，如被无尽包容的小小宇宙认真去爱，因为在爱里，我们真正回到了您的一部分，成为爱海中的一滴，在柔美的波浪里领受圣爱，深深的敬祝。 母亲节快乐，福尔摩沙全体徒儿敬上。谢谢。
To our beloved Master with forever love, each day we are reborn in thy loving gaze, a tiny universe we love wholeheartedly, because in love we truly return to be part of love and become drops in the ocean of love, enjoying deeply the divine ecstasy in the gentle waves. Happy Mother's Day, your loving kiss in Formosa.
Thank you, thank you. 谢谢。我不知道别的师父有没有人这么I think, I don't know if other masters have such a poetic disciples. Thank you, huh, guys. You made my day. They make my day. Yeah. Actually, I didn't know anything about today. Every day is I didn't write diary from yesterday, and just today I wrote it. And then I don't write every time, not always. Then I just wrote in the diary, you know, like how much spiritual point today. And then I thought, is today Sunday or Saturday? And then I asked them, they said, it's Sunday. But they didn't tell me about the program. Surprise, yeah? Yeah, if I know there were cakes, I would come a little earlier. Yeah.
请问师父，我们是否有这个荣幸，请师父上台为我们开示？哦，不是要吃饭吗？
Oh. OK， 我问你们，你们坦白回答 ，OK？ 要听师父，我是要接主高。听师父，大声一点，听不到。听师父，打错了。 男孩子都这样嘛，出去工作着。啊，大家好 ，everybody happy, yeah? It was a kind of mini program, huh? Pocket program. Did you prepare, or you just do it right here? Prepare at home, right? 啊，你好。 OK， 再讲一次， All the mothers, Happy Mother's Day， 母亲节快乐， 祝 mọi người mẹ một ngày mẹ vui vẻ. That's it, OK? OK 了吗？去吃饭了，去祷告啊。 有告谁需要师父讲话吗？啊。 I say if there are some cakes who need the master to talk. It's nice weather, eh? We're lucky. Hmm? Hmm. 我谢谢所谓的母亲啊, I thank all the master, all the mothers everywhere in the world and in the universes for giving a chance for their enlightened masters to come to our world and other worlds to enlighten us, to bless the planets, and to bring happiness, improvement, better atmosphere, good changes for all beings to benefit. Mothers are the hardest workers of all the workers, especially if she has children under 10. Then she works like 24/7. Mothers, how to say, motherhood or housekeeper, housewife, are the most occupied jobs in the world, right? But mostly is the most, how you say, unthankful job, yeah. The children take mother for granted. Also the father, the husband, whoever live in the house, because the mother always offered her love in everything she does, you know, whether washing dishes, cooking meals, or ironing the clothes, or cleaning the house, she always give her love. Therefore, when you come home from school, the house is clean, the meals ready. Even some people are older already and go out to work already, but still come home and live with parents. And they're very lucky to have the mother always cooking for them, either from they came home from school or came home from work. There's always warm meals and clean house, and smell nice clothes, yeah, and ready made bed. It's very comfortable. Very comfortable when you have a mother in the house. Those who still have mothers are the luckiest people. When I met my parents first time for many decades in Hong Kong, I feel like I'm a kid. I feel like so free, you know what I mean, yeah? Feel like you don't have to feel responsible for anything. If you say something wrong, it's okay. If you don't do your job well today, that's okay. You feel like young again, like spoiled children again. And it was a very, very beautiful feeling. If you have your parents still, and you still can stay with them, I suggest you stay with them as long as you can, because it's a blessing to stay with parents. Not just mother, but father, you know. But I don't know, people don't celebrate Father's Day as such a big deal as a Mother's Day, but we all should, yes. If you can stay with your parents long time, even after teenage, then you are very lucky. I know that from my experience. When I met my parents in Hong Kong, I felt like, oh, so carefree. I feel like you're just a kid. You don't have to worry about anything. Yeah, I cannot really describe it to you. Maybe I haven't seen my parents for many decades, you know? After the war finished, they were not free to travel. And then I haven't seen them for at least 20-something years, you know? So, I don't know, I just feel like I'm reborn again, like as a teenage again or something, young, very young, young kid. Feel very free, right? The parents make you feel free. You know, like you don't have to feel responsible for anything in the world because your parents will take care of anything. That kind of feeling. Don't you have that? Huh? Those who still have parents, you don't feel like that? You feel free, right? Yeah. But poor parents, you feel free, but don't feel too free, okay? Your clothes you put in a basket. If you can, you turn on the machine to wash your clothes yourself. And you can clean the floor, help her to wash dishes, tidy up the house, don't throw socks and hats and everywhere. It is a privilege to be children, to be a kid, but still, poor mother has to work very hard. You know, even if she goes out to work outside the house, when she came home, she still needs to do a lot of work at home. Yeah. And that's why the children are feeling so free. Yeah, mostly. Because the mother always does everything, mostly. So try to think of the mother, okay? Because the more you grow up, the older and more tired the mother becomes with the years. The stronger you grow, the weaker mom became. So try to think about her feeling, her physical condition, and give a lot of love to the mother and father, of course, even though today is not a Father's Day. Give a lot of love to your parents. Always come home, hug them, kiss them. Even you don't have a lot of time, a few seconds don't cost a lot. Always tell them you love them and you appreciate this, you appreciate that. Don't always demand for this, demand for that, to see what your parents can afford. Because sometimes the parents, they have their problem. Problem with finance, which they don't want to burden children. They don't want the children to worry. So you just have to feel it, okay? And chip in with sympathy, with love, with understanding, not with forever demanding. Because when we were young, we think that parents are magicians, you know? Magicians. When I was young, I think my parents are magicians. I never hesitate to ask for a new motorcycle because this one is too slow, too small. I want a faster one. And I got it. So I always think my parents can give me anything I want. Most children feel this way. But I think you should consider, yeah? Don't always ask to see if the parents can or not can. And be satisfied with what the parents give. Oh, I don't see any children here. I'm talking to all these gray-haired people. It's so funny. But you can take the tape and give it to your children as a birthday present. And then they listen and they think a little bit about your hard work, your sacrifice for the family, your quiet enduring offer to the whole family. When you have children, then you understand what I'm saying. Anyway, I think you all know that, I'm sure, yeah? So I talk too much, right? Anyway, cakes is more important, so today is special. I thought I'd just come down, run around, and then we finish. But then we had program, you see? And then we have a lot of cakes here. So, okay, I wish you a very nice festival, mini festival, pocket festival. And I'm very happy that you come. That you came together in this place because I appreciated your spiritual aspiration. Because let's face it, we don't have anything like Disneyland or any attraction here for you to come, except for spiritual endeavor, yeah, except to hope and to have hope to gain some spiritual progress and have faith in the path that you have chosen. So only spiritual reason that you have come here, and I'm with nothing to offer nothing to offer, no roof on your head, but you still come. That is the test to yourself. But, like, it is a testimony for your spiritual faith, for your pure expectation. Because we have nothing much here as physical attraction or anything that make you feel physically special, happy, comfort or anything. It is just a very bare land, and you come because you want to improve yourself spiritually, morally, and many other aspects. Oh, sorry, I forgot I speak English. 不懂英文举手, 空有丁安, 有丁安, I know. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. 对不起, 对不起. 要翻译英文, huh? Okay. 我尽量, okay. 我怕你们饿, 不然的话, 回去, 啊不, 真的吗? 你们厨房听到了, 把饭菜搬走, 他们不饿, OK， 我意思说母亲的工作是一种职业了，母亲工作最辛苦的。然后就是我在看到我父母的时候，在香港，我好像脱胎换骨一样那种感觉，好像重新再来啊，像十几岁那种啊，这无忧无虑的，没有怎么负责任感的。 那个时候我已经有土地了，懂不懂？不是没有，就是突然间就觉得哦，好自由自在这样，不用担心什么东西，跟好像回来那种小的时候一样啊，父母什么都准备好，父母什么都管好，我们根本不用照顾任何，一定有饭吃，懂不懂？然后一定有衣服穿，一定有房子可以住。 那种无忧无虑的感觉非常非常舒服，不像现在这个样子。现在是相反的，懂不懂？做师父是相反的。 I say when I met my parents, I feel like I'm teenage again, or about 10 years old, something like that, or at least teenage. Very comfortable feeling, very free, very no responsible feeling. And now it's opposite. I say now it's opposite. 我还有说，如果是还是小孩的话，当然是有那种自由的感觉，无忧无虑的。不过也不要一天到晚，跟妈妈爸爸要这个要那个，因为隔壁有的，隔壁小孩有的，要看我们家庭的经济的情况。 因为有时候父母不能买那些，划不来了，然后我们一时要酒的话，父母难过。就跟小孩讲，我就说，任何的人啊，还有父母的话，能够跟他们住多久就多久，根本不用结婚也无所谓。结婚以后当然也好了。 不过跟父母能跟父母住的话是很舒服快乐的，我自己这种感觉了。任何人还有父母的话是算很有福报的，就是大概英中文这样翻译啦。OK， 你们如果有差几句的话，回去也要看录音带啊。然后我是。 我就感谢所有世界的父母了，母亲了，特别很辛苦，不过总不抱怨，他做什么他都是全爱贡献的，洗衣服也好，煮饭也好，擦房子也好，都是有那种爱在放在他的工作那边，所以小孩回去或是先生回家。 就觉得很舒服，有那种欢迎的温暖的感觉，因为妈妈都照顾好了。即使妈妈出去工作，回来还是一样照顾很周到。所以整个世界都是很感恩妈妈了，多数都很感恩妈妈，写很多事啊，很多 그 송아 그 번아 찬탄 마마의 아이. 那你们如果还有妈妈爸爸存在的话是多珍惜啊多常常回去跟他们说我们多么爱他们多么感激他们做这个做那个是给我们这个给我们那个即使不给也要感恩因为生出来身体啊保养我们的身体也是花很多功夫很多那个钱财了啊所以大家要珍惜 父母的那个爱跟功劳我们越南就说那个父亲的恩呢就跟泰山一样那么高然后母亲的爱啊就跟海洋这么大跟重阳那么大就是这样记得哈嗯 泰山, 海洋,懂啦? OK,我不多余,让你们欣赏饭菜,还有书刀。 This guy, he say, maybe he can invite the master to cut the cake. OK, I will invite a couple of mothers to come up, okay? One from native and one from outside. Who is the mother, the Westerner mother? Come up, one. Okay, come here. Taiwanese mother, one. Oh, older, older. Yeah, 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 good, good, mama. Everybody cut a little bit. Yeah? I try. Symbolic, okay, we put together one hand. One, two, three. One more here. One more here. One, two, three. Voila. Okay, we don't have anything to put, so never mind. I do it. Okay. Oh, we can improvise. We can improvise. Everybody. One finger. Okay. We cut, then we have to eat. Okay. Now is the hardest part. But you cut, so you have to eat it. Everybody, one piece. Now, come. Nice. Thank you for all the hard work, the sacrifice, and the love. Your family. 我告辞了，拜拜。
Mấy ngày nhé, dạ mai có về rồi, mai về là hả? Dạ, mai về mình nhớ nha.
Vâng,
vâng,
có
chút
của mình khỏe.
Mấy đồng chí ngoan không? Ngoan à? Có hồ hở à? Đưa 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 đưa
Everybody okay, yeah? Mấy người đồng chí Âu Lạc okay hả? Mà cũng may là có cắm chút chút cho không chứ nhà nhà cửa tôi nhỏ quá. Thay phiên mà đi á, hả? Thấy không hay hết, ngồi xuống nha, ngồi xuống đứng không thấy? Mấy người sao? Mấy người sao không thấy? Âu Lạc giơ tay coi. Ồ, chạy lẹ quá hả? Thế là đầu tiên hả? Tôi cũng lần đầu tiên mới thấy anh. Ok. Gặp bên đó hả? À, có rồi, ok. Thôi mấy đồng chí về mình giỏi nha. Ok, về cứ bình an tu hành thôi, mình đừng không lo gì chuyện khác, ha? Phần ai nấy lo thôi, hả? Đã có nhà nước no, ok? Mình không lo gì cả, mình không lo gì cả, mình cứ tu hành thôi. Thì không có chuyện gì hết, ok? Còn nếu có chuyện gì nữa là cũng tại nghiệp chướng của mình nhé. Rồi, không có complain gì chính phủ gì hết nha, ok? Cảm ơn. Bình an là tốt lắm rồi. Okay, không có chiến tranh là tốt rồi. Thôi chào nhé. Cáo từ là. Mình也是母亲节快乐，谢谢哈。在家里当母亲整每天了，来这边也要当母亲，好可怜。还好吗？好。流汗的快乐吗？ OK， 这个地方很热， 不过我们很 cool 才对哈，清凉才 OK 是吗？是。哎呀，考验呐，啊。 行了啊，谢谢各位妈妈爸爸照顾厨房，给那些下面饿坏的小孩，母亲节快乐呀！<笑>